emergency type vehicle. It's actually kind of illegal to have that.
Or even like a construction type.